changed your mind about leaving, I hope?
No, I just wish I'd quit sooner. That way I could be working at a hip club by now.
Where do you want me to send your last check?
Well, you see Peter so often, why don't you just give it to him?
You're jealous? That's where this is coming from?
He drives you off to some personal melodrama and I get nothing but a crummy note. What is that about?
It's about a friend helping a friend.
Meaning what? You're gonna keep big, strong Peter around to protect you just in case Ricky G shows up again?
I don't even know you anymore.
You know who I am? I'm somebody who doesn't have to toy with somebody else's husband because I can't make it work with my own. You're gonna have to do a lot better than that, Amanda.